Twitter, I have received your email, which you simply stated that DCCI Ministries violated your rules and regulations. Therefore, you have suspended our account. I am very disappointed to see Sharia has taken over Twitter. I am very disappointed to see Twitter is trying to hide the truth. I am very disappointed to see you support what happened to those girls. You support when those girls were put into the prostitution. You support when those girls were raped. You support actions of the groomers. I am very disappointed, but I have a solution. So, I will be posting the Quran, which is the holy book of Muslims. It will enlighten you regarding the actions of the groomers. I made the life easy for you. I put the stickers on the sides for you to simply read the relevant verses. So, the Quran you will receive, one side contains Arabic, other side is English translation, and also you have the commentaries on the verses. Also, alongside of the Quran, I will be posting you book named Easy Meat. Easy Meat contains the statistics regarding the groomers, testimony of the girls, and even the court hearings, alongside of the references from the Islamic tradition, which actions of Muslims can simply be supported. No worries, they are all gift to you. So you don't need to send me the money for the Quran and for the book. But I'll encourage you to please, please read it. Because next time when you stand against truth, next time when you stand against freedom of speech, next time when you practice Sharia, please, please remember the testimony of the girls you will be reading from the book. Dear Twitter, as you practice Sharia, just remember, Sharia does not allow non-Muslims to have a dignity and value. So, simply, let truth be heard and let's say no to the Sharia, and let's say yes to the freedom of speech.